Okay, it's all back together.
That looks pretty good on there.
Set the counterweights offset to each other. You can see the ones drilled here. And then the my drilled flyweight. So kind of, there's gotta be a balance point somewhere in between them. So I figured that'd be good enough. Now let's give it a quick wipe down so I get some good clean areas and put her back in. All right, see you in a bit.